This video shows how to use dispatch and select node. Let's suppose you get a grid of points and you want to extract only the ones closed enough to a given point A. I have created point A on a curve through the grid. To decide if a point should be selected or not, I measure the distance between point A and every point of the grid, then create a selection criteria comparing the distance to a threshold that will output a true-false parameter for every point of the grid. The output will be true if the distance is bigger than the threshold, and false for every point in the vicinity of point A. To select those only, use select node, connect the Boolean criteria and the list of points. Empty will replace points that are too far away. If you want to split the list in two groups, use dispatch. The first output will produce the points in the vicinity. Other points will be in the other output.